You know, it'll be my first time. I mean, when I was 14, we played them in academy a few times. And obviously, you sort of know the history behind it, so it's a little extra incentive to the game. So facing it on the pro side this time is definitely very important to me and to everyone else on the team.
I'd say the Charleston game is probably the most... our biggest rival, at least in my eyes. It's always a tough game. Their stadium, they always have a good atmosphere. They hate us, I'm sure. So that's always fun to play against them. It's always a fun game, hard battled, and we like to get the win this weekend.